You want to play Rogue, but are not sure what spec to play? Well, in just 60 seconds, we're going to explain the pros and cons for each spec. Out of the three, Sub is the strongest overall, due to its unrivaled levels of control and burst damage, which opens up a lot of strong compositions such as RMP. The drawback, you're lacking in both sustained damage and defense, so you're gonna have to adapt a hit-and-run playstyle. If this isn't what you enjoy, Outlaw is the polar opposite. Outlaw has been going under the radar and brings the perfect balance between damage, crowd control, and survivability. Talents like Enduring Brawler and Float Like a Butterfly allow you to survive. The downside, without continuous uptime, you'll struggle to get any momentum or to even survive, making slippery targets troublesome. Toggle defense down and put offense in overdrive and you've got Assassination. Assassination has the most pressure out of the three specs due to its high sustained damage combined with Hemotoxin and Master Poisoner. What they lack is survivability. Much like Outlaw, Assassination wants to remain in the fight, but without the added defense can struggle to do so, making it Glass Cannon spec of the three. That's Rogue in 60 seconds. Wanna learn more? Check out skillcap.com/wow.